Senator seemed to have no problem referencing his middle name as a reason why people should vote for him. However, his campaign has since lashed out at any person mentioning it.
They're going to try to say, well, you know, he's got a funny name.
He's got a funny name.
Got a guy named Barack Hussein Obama. That's a pretty good contrast to George W. Bush.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, blah, 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 blah. You think, what do you think?
It's his name. It is not like people weren't aware of it. It's not like people didn't bring it up. You know, they were saying it all the time.
I mean, if he's using the name himself, why should anybody hesitate to use it?
It's because it's his name, and he was using it to make a contract.
So he can use his name, but nobody else can use his name. But if he uses it, I don't understand why it's a controversy if anybody else uses it.
Barack Hussein Obama will use his full name when he takes the oath of office on January the 20th.
And I got my middle name from somebody who obviously didn't think I'd ever run for president.
His middle name, Hussein, a focus during the campaign.
You say something long enough and repeat it enough, and you hope that people start believing it, even if the truth is something completely different.
We don't always catch the right person. We may think this is Muhammad the terrorist. It might be Muhammad the cab driver. You may think it's Barack the bomb thrower, but it might be Barack the guy running for president.
You say something long enough and repeat it enough, and you hope that people start believing it, even if the truth is something completely different.